I've got a frog in my throat. The idiom frog in your throat, which can be traced back to the 19th century, likely comes from the croaking sound a person makes when they have a sore throat. It's reminiscent of the noises our little green friends make. But don't worry, the frog's croak is worse than its bite. And that's your idiom for today.